All right. Thank you. We're back. The JG Mystery Band is back. Although we're going to kick things off here with a little Ulep Family Band JG Mystery mashup here. We got Hanna taking over the bass there. Sky Ulep here, going to beat this drum. Stacy Ulep on the stage left there on that vocal. You know, if I was going to pick my favorite Grateful Dead song, which I have actually, this is it. It has been since the moment the needle dropped on the particular record it was on a long time ago. And I've always loved it, but we're playing it today with some special meaning. You know, without going too deep into it, if anyone watched us at Skull and Roses, I pretty much bit it from what I thought was for sure a visit in the sky. I know it was a visit in the sky from some of our loved ones, maybe even Jerry included, you know. It was this remarkable rainbow thing on a bright sunny day that happened during our No Simple Highway set. It was an absolute magic moment. But one of the things that, you know, we realize is that, you know, we all suffer and loss. You know, we sometimes struggle sometimes. You know, we might see, you know, some of our dear loved ones as they age and go through things. Our buddy Laz, our brother Laz, who I don't believe we've seen here today, maybe we still will, but his pop just passed away, you know, and God bless Big Joe there, and he's moved on. And, you know, it kind of happens, you know, we lose friends sometimes, people our age, people who are way too young. And what are we going to do? We're going to keep on keeping on is what we're going to do. And, you know, as it happens, you know, one of our great Deadhead friends from these recent years, Aaron Wolf, out of Baltimore, Maryland, originally, he passed away very suddenly on Friday. We just got this news. This was somebody who went to school, grew up with Stacy, went to school. She goes way back with, and I met him, and I love this guy. He was so much fun. We had so much fun seeing shows up at Shoreline, and he came by our house, you know, you always expect to see someone again, right? Sometimes you don't, but they're always with us. They're always in our heart. So this one goes out to everybody who might be, you know, kind of remembering somebody, but especially right now, our good brother Aaron Wolf. And may he travel well.
This one's for Aaron.
Yeah.
Believe it.